I was about 18 years old when I first crossed the Atlantic Ocean by ship, and I've loved the Atlantic Ocean ever since. From the moment the Phoenicians first passed through the Pillars of Hercules in the 7th century BC, it was a terrifying place. And then after Columbus, when it had been crossed, people started regarding it in a much more benign way. This isn't a terrifying ocean. It's something that inspires awe, but it's something we can regard as a beautiful thing.